Hello everyone and welcome to the first ever episode of our Minecraft survival series. Welcome to this series. In this series we are going to be doing Minecraft survival gameplay. We're going to be doing a bunch of building, a bunch of farming, and a bunch of other stuff that Minecraft survival has to offer. So we are here in this world. We have just spawned. As you can see, we have not done anything. This is our first tree that we're gonna chop. So what we're gonna be doing in this world is gonna be very, very interesting. In this world, we are gonna be doing a bunch of building. As you guys know from my previous videos, I'm mostly a builder. So we're gonna be doing a bunch of building, even though it's gonna be in survival. It's gonna be harder, but we're still gonna be doing it. But yeah, so let's just start gathering some wood and I guess find a place to live for the night, and then we'll go caving, find some food I guess first, then we'll go caving and we'll have to find a base spot. Yeah, this is gonna be my Minecraft survival series. I hope you guys are gonna like it. We are gonna try to do it once a week. As you guys know, I upload a video every single day, so most of the time we upload Minecraft, but we usually upload other games as well. For Minecraft survival though, we're gonna be trying to do at least one video per week, maybe two if I have the chance to do it. I know Minecraft survival episodes usually take a long time because you wanna put a lot of content in those videos. So yeah, they're gonna take a bit more time than usual, but I'm gonna be working to at least get one video a week of Minecraft survival. Anyways, I'm digging andesite. I don't think it works to create tools. Let me see. Can you create andesite using the pickaxe? No. I mean pickaxe using andesite, no. Well, we got a stone pickaxe, getting an upgrade, yay. Let's go in here and get some more stone so I can get at least some stone tools, and then we'll go explore for some food and maybe find a base spot, and then we'll go caving. But today's episode, this is gonna be the first one. We're gonna be doing a bunch of simple stuff, nothing too major, nothing too crazy, you know, just finding a place to start it off. That's andesite. Find a place to start off. I already did a pickaxe, so I'm gonna go with an axe. But yeah, we're gonna find a small place to live, and yeah, that's gonna be about it for this episode, I guess. So we got stone tools, let me get that crafting bench. Now let's go exploring. Alright, first of all, I'm gonna do this. My spawn coordinates, I'm gonna take a screenshot. I just spawned like right there. So yeah, alright, time to explore. Well, first thing we see here is a village. We got an issue here with the textures. We're gonna have to upgrade our resource pack or something. I'm not using the default one, I'm actually using another one. It's like a resource pack that I usually use. What is this block? This is the sandstone wall. Okay, so we're gonna have to fix that. The smoker, there's an iron golem. What's popping? Alright, so we found a village. I guess this could be a starting spot for us. That's a simple place. There's a cat, there's a chest. A bunch of rotten flesh. I don't know if I really need it, so I'm not gonna pick it up. Have you got anything else? We have boring stand, but nothing really on it. We got these. I'm gonna get them because I feel like they're an important type block. White glazed terracotta. This is, by the way, Minecraft 1.16.1. I never really played survival Minecraft 1.16.1, so this is gonna be like a first time experience for me. But yeah. Where is this taking us? There's a chest. There's some wheat, book, cactus, bread, dead bushes. We don't really need dead bushes. And we're at the top here. Okay, let's not jump down. Let's go by the stairs. Alright, we find another chest. Emeralds, red and redstone. And some more of this glazed terracotta. Like glazed terracotta. Alright, it's getting close to being night time. Maybe we should sleep before it becomes night time. Let me just check this place out and I'll pick a map. Alright, we got apple, pickaxe, and saddle. There's another one of these towers right here. Let me check this out. Oh, it's not this one. It's this one. Okay. Emeralds, wheat, clay. And yeah, that's good. 24 wheat. Are we gonna jump? We don't wanna jump, right? Okay, so we see a savanna right there, savanna biome. We see a forest over there. This side is all desert. But yeah, we're not far from other biomes, I don't think. Okay, I think we're gonna be setting up right here. We're just gonna have to find a bed. There was a bed right here, right? Yep, I'll take it. I'm just gonna set up right here. Give it a bed. There, I don't want you here. You can go out if you want. We have a chest right here. Crafting table up there. We need doors. Right there, there. Oh, this made a noise? Okay. Now we'll put everything inside of here because I don't really need it. I'll need that pick. This one and this one. Wait, how do you make bread? Like this. 15 bread, okay, that's gonna be amazing. I have enough, and I got 2 apples. I'll get this one with me as well, and my wood. And my sticks. Alright, so we're gonna have to go caving right now. So I guess we're gonna go on this side. Or maybe not. Inside, yeah. Okay, I don't want to be exposed, so yeah, I'm just gonna do it like that. Or sand is gonna fall right back. Okay, so we found a cave, a mine shaft. It's like really dark. I don't know if you guys can see over here. But there is some light. There is a chest. Oh, coal torches. That's what I need. Okay, perfect, perfect. Let's make purchase, put them right there. And now we got some light. We got some water. It's more cold, perfect. Actually, we're gonna get it safely because we need to make bones. And yeah, like that. There's another night part. Oh, diamonds! Oh, perfect. That was a quick diamond find. That's amazing. Alright, so we found a cave spider spawner, which has been a good beginning because we could get quite a lot of XP and steam, I guess, from this spawner. The torch on it, so it will stop the spawning of the spiders. But we definitely need some room. This mine shaft is massive, bro. There is a place everywhere. Like, damn. It's so big, it does not have an end to it. Everywhere you look, there is another pathway. And there is plenty of mobs, as you can see. Creepers and skeletons. Oops. Yeah, this is hard. Thank you, creeper. Oh my goodness, you guys. We are safe. He just survived that creeper explosion. Wow. I cannot believe it. That scared the living shit out of me. I hear some spiders. I mean, there's a spider spawner. I don't have any torches. I got one. There we go. Oh, that. Oops, there's another cave spider. Oops, spiders are coming. The spiders are coming. We better run away. The spiders are coming. It's Finch Farmers, and I know. As I told you guys earlier, this cave never ends. Like, for goodness sake, bro. I mean, this mineshaft. It is so freaking massive. Alright. Seriously. There's pathways everywhere. And all I can find is just iron and coal. I found some lapis, a little bit of redstone. I found some golden diamonds as well. It's so freaking massive. I think we're good for now with caving. I think we're gonna go out. We don't really need to cave much more. We got some simple supplies, that's all we really need. I don't know if it's nighttime or daytime outside. I'm gonna have to check it out. Maybe I should remember that. Okay, we're good now. I think there's some open blocks right here. Do I got some sandstone? You have two. And I got bits of cobble. Perfect. Alright, villager is still right here. The iron golem. Alright, let's put our stuff in here. What have we gotten? We got 38 iron, 9 gold, 2 diamonds, 4 lapis. We got 8 redstone. We got another 3 gold right here, 2 golden apples, 29 lapis. I'll take this emerald as well. Just like that, we got plenty of stuff, I guess. We don't have coal to cook it though. Yeah, we should have remembered that. Maybe we can end this fall anchor with lava. I'll put this iron right here, maybe that can cut it off, or cook it off. I got some, what do I have? I have sticks, rails, which we can pick, I guess. And this door, yeah. Anyways, guys, we did some caving, we're gonna let those stuff cook up. This is gonna be it for the first episode. It was a very simple episode. Didn't do anything special. We just started it off, and I think this is gonna be it. I'm definitely gonna have to fix the resource pack. This one, oops, I almost hit the villains. We got over emerald, 16 emeralds for this sword. Not really a nice one. Got anybody else with trades? No. Not this one. Nothing really. That's it. Anyways, yeah. Thank you so much, guys, for watching the first episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Next episode will definitely be a much more entertaining episode than this one. This was just the first episode. It was a starter episode, so it was very simple. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you guys in the next episode.